Hello, hello, everybody, and a very good afternoon to you all. My name is Mo, and I'm going to be your host. Welcome to the Expo 2020 Dubai, welcome to the Al Wasl stage, and welcome to the Expo YoungStars performance. The performance you're about to see has been written, designed, planned, and choreographed by these young superstars for all of you here today. I know you guys are excited, and you can't wait to see them in action, so I'm not going to keep you waiting much longer. But before I begin with the introduction, I have one question for you. Are you guys ready for the show? I like it. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and children of all ages, it is my pleasure to present to you Credence High School of Dubai. As a tribute to the human contribution that built the legacy of UAE, we, the students of Credence High, embark upon this journey to celebrate the country's achievements through the eyes of the Indian community. Join Mira and Arjun to witness UAE's transition from the traditional spice trade era right to travel in space through a dance drama adapted from the Indian culture, which will demonstrate the warm relationship that the two countries share.
Assalamu alaikum, Arjun and Mira.
Namaste, Rashid. Latifa, we have something special planned for you this afternoon. I am sure you will love it.
I am so excited to see what you and Mira brought us to show. I can't wait.
Arjun and I are here to unveil the colossal transformation of the United Arab Emirates, rising from spice trade era, pearling culture, discovery of oil, establishment of the seven emirates, and reaching engineering and architectural excellence, and finally the space.
The spice trade culture dates back to centuries ago when Arab world traders began their exchange with Indian markets through the means of dhows and camel caravans. Soon, spice soups became a staple for adding flavors to every Emirati kitchen. The devoted traders traveled distances to bring the richness of spices to the Arab merchants of the souk and thereon to the Emiratis. The pearl diving practice was once the major source of income for the majority of inhabitants in the UAE, who would use their share of the proceeds from the pearls to seek out a living and provide for their families. The traditional pearl divers descended to depths of over 100 feet on a single breath, overcoming all dangers.
Thank you. The UAE's discovery of black gold, that is oil, is one of the major reasons for the flourishing economy. UAE has become a country with one of the highest living standards owing to the oil industry. During this era, the Emiratis and Indians worked together and developed a great camaraderie for the years to come. The union was initiated by His Highness Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan, the then ruler of Abu Dhabi, and His Highness Sheikh Rashid bin Saeed Al Maktoum, the then ruler of Dubai. During the transformational year of 1971 to 1972, the union of seven emirates was formed. These are Abu Dhabi, the capital of UAE, Dubai, the pride of UAE, Sharjah, the cultural heritage, Umm Al Quwain, the adventure land, Ajman, Fujairah, and Ras Al Khaimah, the natural bounty.
Rising from the deserts to soaring the skies, UAE mobilized itself to becoming larger than life. A sincere contribution by the Indian architects, engineers, and construction workers modeled the vision of the leaders into a land of dreams. The sprawling skyscrapers, automated metro, wide roads, breathtaking skyline, and unbeaten landmarks soon made UAE among the very livable countries in the world. Capitalizing on the excellence of artificial intelligence, UAE took a larger leap by exploring beyond the boundaries of the Earth. Space scientists, astronauts, and researchers together achieved the milestone of aiming for Mars through the Hope Probe mission. Our national hero, Hazza Al-Mansouri, pioneered UAE space journey as the first Emirati.
3, 2, 1.
This is the moment we have to decide. It's time to stand up.
In the blink of an eye, UAE was put on the global map by the brains and hands of its visionary leaders who fantasized this splendid creation. The amalgamation of Emirati tolerance and Indian endurance paved a way for a mobile future together.
Wow, what a beautiful country it is! I wish we could preserve its charm forever!
I agree, Mira. It is now our duty to protect.
What does he mean by that, Latifa?
Let's watch. It's now our duty to protect the Mother Earth and its sustainability.
Future generation, and this planet is our home.
Yes, and we must commit to do everything to preserve it.
As important as economic growth is to sustainable development, environmental protection and conservation of resources equally contribute to social progress. The breakthrough inventions of this modern world are remarkable, yet its devastating impact on the environment has done more harm than good. We, as global citizens, take this platform as a means to showcase the same alongside the sustainable solutions for it.
In an attempt to live a convenient and highly advanced life, we humans have overlooked the menace created by our ignorance. The influx of plastic wastes, destruction of ecosystems, emission of chemicals in the air are some of the hazardous practices which have adversely affected the planet.
The biosphere of Earth has been affected to an unimaginable state. Due to the deposits of plastic, the marine life is struggling for its survival. The destruction of ecosystems is adversely affecting the lives of all living beings. The chemical waste inversely deteriorates the air quality by producing toxic fumes.
Small steps make a big difference. Adapting sustainable measures at an individual level eventually leads to curating sustainable communities, countries, and the world at whole. United Arab Emirates highly regards its roots and emphasizes on leaving no one behind. On this land of opportunities, UAE has thoughtfully embraced each one into an inclusive culture.
are the children. We are the future. We are responsible.
Together we pledge to sustain this beautiful earth and all its wonders.
After this magnificent performance, the students of Credence High School come together to present before you a choir that celebrates the opportunities that UAE has given to the people of determination. This song reminds us about the importance of a dream, a vision. 50 years of UAE has clearly shown us to dream, have a vision, and then make it happen. Ladies and gentlemen, we present the choir of Credence High School.
A world that's waiting up for me. Let it call my own. On the day they sing, the buses sing, the hearts depend on who I am. Your earth is ahead. Sing and sing.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Credence High School of Dubai. Now, I'd like to remind you that none of this would have been possible without the hard work, effort, and dedication of the students, their choreographers, and you, the parents, for your support. So please, everyone here, put your hands together for yourselves.